Charlie Watts helped start it all alongside Mick Jagger, founding members of a band that would go on to be one of the biggest of all time. Watts's work with the Rolling Stones spanned nearly 60 years. Resulting in dozens of hit songs and attracting millions of fans around the world. Some of the most ardent were his peers, who paid tribute to him tonight.
Charlie was a rock and a fantastic drummer, steady as a rock. Anyway, so love you, Charlie. I always loved you, beautiful man.
One of the greatest rock drummers came from humble beginnings. Born in London in 1941, Charlie was from a working-class background. His love of drumming and outstanding talent shone through as a teenager. And after joining the Stones in 1963, he never looked back.
But if you try sometime, well, you might just find that you're what you need.
The Stones and Charlie Watts have enjoyed such longevity afforded to so few.
He was at the heartbeat of the greatest rock and roll band ever. So all those guys are as great as you can get. Exactly what I'm saying is what they did was unforgettable. You cannot replace that.
Performing has become more difficult for Charlie Watts recently. Earlier this month, he pulled out of the band's upcoming US tour following a medical procedure. He passed away in hospital surrounded by his family earlier. The man who made such a big impact from the back of the stage will now be in the front of many minds, remembered for his understated style and undoubted talent.